spurning the opportunity.
From him.
He's done it so many times, but none better than that. Even in slow motion, it looks incredible. To get it back with the control that he did. Two game points then for the... Still very close. Oh, what defence from the Dane.
Fantastic reactions from Kennett there. I don't even think he knew he got it back. Great smash by three. Straight at Kennett's body. Somehow got his racket on that. Very deceptive net shot.
See, it didn't do him any good.
aspect, both players somehow got the shuttle back from the net. He's worked extremely hard to get himself in this game, whereas Kennett is a lot more economical.
Looking good.